fire sweeps through a building in Cedar Lake, Indiana. At one point, the flames were so bad that firefighters from neighboring Lowell were called in to help. You can see the broken windows and damage inside the second-story apartments. No one was hurt in the fire, and at last check, no word on what sparked the flames.